I think it's a great day for our fans, for our players, for everyone, because we have been working so hard for so many games that we deserve more. That was a pity. And today, the way that the team was fighting for every single ball, working so hard and hitting the post, the crossbar. So it was this kind of days, I think, the penalty that was outside the box. So all these things that can go against you, but then Elliot saved the penalty and we score the goals in a very good counter-attack. So a lot of positives, especially because we have so many games that we deserve more, that it was a pity not to win and to have a bad run. Then we can enjoy now for a couple of days. I think it's a great day for our fans, for our players, for everyone, because we have been working so hard for so many games that we deserve more. That was a pity. And today, the way that the team was fighting for every single ball, working so hard and hitting the post, the crossbar. So it was this kind of days, I think, the penalty that was outside the box. So all these things that can go against you, but then Elliot saved the penalty and we score the goals in a very good counter-attack. So a lot of positives, especially because we have so many games that we deserve more, that it was a pity not to win and to have a bad run. Then we can enjoy now for a couple of days. Yeah, I hope so. I think it's, I said before, but it's difficult when you have a bad run. But we were analysing every single game, and I think that we deserve more in four or five of them. Then, but still you cannot win, and then you lose confidence, and it was really important for us to win. And we were close to have a good performance like today against a good team, because it's a good team that when they were playing at the beginning, with the pace that they have, the ability that they have up front, and after at the end with the long balls and second balls, you have to deal with all these things, and I think we did well.
What did you think of?
It's important not to be in the bottom three any time, not just at Christmas. It's quite positive, but I said in the press conference before the game, we were doing well. We had 15 points because we were doing really well, and after that very bad run, still, we were the last game. We were in the bottom three, so it means that we were doing well before. And now with these 3 points, hopefully we will have more confidence and we can approach the next games, Manchester City, Brighton, Stoke, with the confidence that we can compete and we can win if we do things well.
Thank you.